Looks like I might have the tools to build myself some help.